Hello, dear students. We are reading chapter 11, If I Were You. But before we continue further, let's first discuss quickly the word meanings, which was given to you as homework. Cultured, the meaning is sophisticated, well-mannered. Count on means depend on, rely on. Engaged, occupied, busy. Melodramatic means exaggerated. When you exaggerate something, when you show excessively certain kind of emotion, that is melodramatic. To be smart. So to be smart means American English, an informal way of saying that one is being too clever. Inflection. Inflection means a tone of voice. Here, according to the story, a tone of voice. And wise guy, it refers to a person who pretends to know a lot. So let us start reading further and then we will discuss the rest of the word meanings. So story so far. Now we are reading chapter, that is If I Were You. And this story, it opens in the house of Gerard. We see a small cottage interior and the description of the stage setting is given in the beginning. So when the play opens, when the story begins, we find that Gerard, he is talking to someone on the telephone. Gerard, he is a playwright. Playwright means kahanikar. So he's about to go somewhere. And thus he is talking to someone on phone. After that, once he has finished talking, he starts packing a traveling bag in which there are some stuff which is for his business. So as he was doing the packing, suddenly a man enters silently into his room. This man, he is similar to Gerard in appearance. And he carries a revolver in his hand and orders Gerard to put his hands up. Gerard, he obeys him but keeps his calm. And he talks pleasantly to the intruder. The intruder also warns him to stop being smart and he warns that he should answer all his questions. But as Gerard, he was not in a comfortable position because he was holding his hands up. He tells the intruder that first of all, he wants to come in a comfortable position. And the intruder, he asks him to sit in a chair, right? So from there, the conversation, we come to know about the intruder and also about Gerard. So we see that how the intruder, he starts asking questions. To this, we see that how Gerard, he shares his emotions with him. He says that finally he has got some sympathetic audience, a person who is actually concerned about him. And then he starts telling him his story about his childhood period and then why he was staying alone in that cottage. But the intruder, he tells that he should keep his stories to himself and he just wants the answer to his questions. So he asks Gerard about whether he lives there alone or not. So we see that intruder, he says, keep it to yourself and just answer my questions. You live here alone. Well, do you? Gerard says, I'm sorry. I thought you were telling me, not asking me. A question of inflection. Your voice is unfamiliar. So Gerard, he says that the way in which the intruder spoke made him feel that he was telling him that he lived alone rather than asking him that if he did live alone. He added that the intruder's voice was not familiar to imply that he wanted to know about him. So, यहाँ क्या कह रहे हैं जिराड क्या कहने की कोशिश कर रहा है कि जो इंट्रूडर है वह उसे नहीं जानता है एंड उसके कहने का उसके जो वे ऑफ स्पीकिंग है इज ऑल्सो नॉट फमिलियर टू हिम सो ही वॉज नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड वेदर ही वॉज ट्राइंग टू टेल हिम समथिंग और ही वॉज आस्किंग हिम द क्वेश्चन And that's why a question of inflection. Inflection means a change of voice, the tone of the voice. He could not understand his tone of voice. So the intruder says with emphasis, "Do you live here alone?" So the intruder, he repeated his question with emphasis and asked Gerard if he lived there alone. Gerard said, "And if I don't answer?" So Gerard usse puchta hai ki what would happen if he did not answer his question. To this, the intruder said, "You have got enough sense not to want to get hurt." Gerard said, "I think good sense is shown more in the ability to avoid pain than in the mere desire to do so. What do you think, mister?" So the intruder, he warned Gerard that if he did not want any harm, then he should obey his orders. He was trying to threaten him. And Gerard, he spoke intelligently and he replied that his good sense reflected in his ability to avoid pain than mere desire to avoid it. So in jo Gerard hai, wo kya kehta hai ki meri samajhdari kis mein dikhai deti hai? Having the ability to avoid pain. He asked the intruder about his opinion and addressed him as if he wanted to know his name, and thus he says that, "What do you think, mister?" Intruder said, "Never mind my name. I like yours better, Mr. Gerard. What are your Christian names?" Gerard said, "Vincent Charles." So the intruder, he replied that he need not know his name. And on the other hand, he asked Gerard his Christian name. So Christian names kya hote hain? The name which is given at the time of birth when a child is baptized in the church. So jaise Hinduon mein, Sikhon mein, jo mandiron mein, gurudwaron mein jaakar naam jo nikalwate hain, akshar se naam rakha jata hai pure riti rivaj ke sath. Similar way, the Christians also, they are baptized in the church and then they are given their first name. So Gerard, his first name was Vincent Charles. "Do you run a car?" Intruder asked the question. Gerard said, "No, that's a lie." He said, "You are not dealing with a fool. I am as smart as you and smarter. And I know you run a car. Better be careful, wise guy." So, jab Gerard jo hai, wo apna jawab dete hain that his first name, his Christian name was Vincent Charles, the intruder, he puts the next question that if Gerard had a car. Gerard said, "No." So he replied in negation, negatively. And the intruder said that that's a lie. And he says that you are telling a lie. He said that he was not foolish, ki wo bewakoof nahi hai. And he informs Gerard that he was smarter than him and he knew that he had a car. So he warned Gerard not to befool him. Wo warning deta hai Gerard ko ki wo usse bewakoof banane ki koshish na kare. Aur wo kya kehta hai? Better be careful, wise guy. So you have read the meaning wise guy. Wise guy ka kya meaning hai? When someone who pretends to know a lot. So वो क्या कहता है जो इंट्रूडर है जेरार्ड को कहने की कोशिश करता है दैट यू शुड नॉट ट्राई टू बी फूल हिम एंड ही एड्रेसेस हिम एज वाइज गाय इन अ सरकास्टिक मैनर. जेरार्ड ही पुट्स अ क्वेश्चन, आर यू अमेरिकन और इज दैट मेयरली अ क्लेवर इमिटेशन. So Gerard, he wants to know that if the intruder, he was really an American or he was just copying the American accent. Intruder said, "Listen, the gun's no toy. I can hurt you without killing you and still get my answers." And we see that how intruder, he is little annoyed. Wo thoda sa upset hai, angry hai, and he says that the gun, it was not a toy. Ki uske haath mein jo gun hai, wo koi khilona nahi hai. And he says that he could harm Gerard and still get a reply to his question. कि वो जेरार्ड को नुकसान पहुंचा सकता है उसे मारे बिना, but still वो उसके सवालों के जवाब को पा सकता है. Gerard said, "Of course, if you put it like that, I'll be glad to assist you. I do possess a car and it is in the garage round the corner." So Gerard, he showed that how he had got scared and said that he would be happy to help the intruder. So he accepted that he had a car and said that it was in the garage. So Gerard jo hai uski baat samajhta hai. Jiraj thoda sa trick play karta hai and he shows that he has got scared and he is just trying to prepare a trap for the intruder. Aur wo se kehta hai ki okay, I understand, I will help you. And he accepts the fact that he possesses a car and the car is in the garage at the moment. Intruder says, that's better. Do people often come out here? So intruder is baat se khush hai aur wo kehta hai ye achhi baat hai. So it's a better way that you give the replies. And then he asked another question, whether the place was frequented by many people. Ki kya usse milne log aksar aate hain? And Gerard said, very rarely, surprisingly, few people take the trouble to visit me. There's the baker and the greengrocer, of course, and then there's the milkman. Quite charming, but no one so interesting as yourself. So when intruder, he asked him the question that whether people come to meet him or not, Gerard, he replied that he rarely had any visitors. And he said that very few people, they come or they take the trouble of visiting him. So he says that there are a few people who come and he names them, that there is a baker, then the greengrocer, the milkman, and he finds the milkman to be quite a charming personality. And he says that, and no one else bothered to visit him. And he says that he finds the intruder an interesting man. The intruder said, I happen to know that you never see tradespeople. Tradespeople, businessmen, the merchants. So the intruder said that he had come to know that Gerard did not meet any businessman or any tradespeople. Gerard said that you seem to have taken a considerable amount of trouble. Since you know so much about me, won't you say something about yourself? You have been so modest. Modest means humble. So he says that that the intruder, he had gone through a lot of trouble of gaining information about him. And he added that as the intruder, he already knew a lot about him, he should disclose some details about himself too. So Gerard jo hai, wo kya kehta hai intruder se? Ki usne kaafi takleef uthai hai itni jankari paane ke liye. To kyun na ab wo apne baare mein batai? So he wants to know about the intruder. And he says that, he added that, as you have been so modest, as ab tak jo the, tum kaafi kind ho, tum kaafi humble ho. Intruder said, I could tell you plenty. You think you are smart, but I am the top of the class round here. I've got brains and I use them. That's how I have got where I have. So I am the top of the class means I am more smarter than you. So the intruder said that he had a lot to talk about himself. So he says, I could tell you plenty. कि उसके पास बहुत कुछ बताने के लिए है. एंड वो क्या कहता है कि इन केस जेरार्ड थॉट हिमसेल्फ टू बी स्मार्ट, ही वाज स्मार्टर. तो वो जेरार्ड को क्या बताता है कि अगर वो सोच रहा है कि वो बहुत स्मार्ट है, तो वो क्या कहता है कि जो वो खुद बहुत उससे ज्यादा स्मार्टर है. एंड ही हैड ब्रेन्स एंड he has used his intelligence to achieve things in his life, and that is why, that is how he has got where he was at the moment. To is par Gerard kya kehta hai, and where precisely have you got? It didn't require a great brain to break into my little cottage. Now Gerard comment kya karta hai, that the man, he had just broken into his small cottage, which was not a great big deal and it did not require much intelligence. So Gerard kya kehta hai, wo use uksane ki koshish kar raha hai aur kehta hai ki to precisely exactly tum kahan pahunche ho. Kisi ke ghar pe chori chupe ghusne ke liye koi bahut zyada intelligence ki zarurat nahi hai, and it is not a big deal. Now intruder kehta hai, when you know why I have broken into your little cottage, you'll be surprised, and it won't be a pleasant surprise. So is par intruder kya kehta hai, that the reason for entering his cottage वुड शॉक जेरार्ड कि एक बार उसे पता चल जाए कि वो उसके घर में क्यों घुसा है, तो वो सरप्राइज्ड हो जाएगा. बट इट वुड नॉट बी अ प्लेजेंट सरप्राइज फॉर जेरार्ड, इट वुड बी अ शॉक फॉर हिम. तो इस पर जेरार्ड क्या कहता है, विद यू फिगरिंग सो लार्जली इन इट दैट इज अंडरस्टैंडेबल. सो ही सेज दैट बाय सीइंग द इंट्रूडर्स बिहेवियर, सो फिगरिंग सो लार्जली मीन्स इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड हिज बिहेवियर प्रॉपरली यू विल नो द रीजन फॉर एंटरिंग हिज हाउस, इट इज ऑब्वियसली गोइंग टू बी शॉकिंग. एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दैट द इंट्रूडर ही वॉज होल्डिंग अ गन, ही वॉज थ्रेटनिंग जेरार्ड, ही वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट किलिंग हिम, ही वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट मेकिंग हिम क्रॉल. सो इससे क्लियर है कि उसके जो इंटेंशंस है वो अच्छे नहीं है. तो इस पर जेरार्ड क्या कहते हैं कि सीइंग इंट्रूडर्स बिहेवियर, सो फिगरिंग द बिहेवियर ऑफ इंट्रूडर, इट इज ऑब्वियस दैट हिज रीजन फॉर कमिंग टू हिज हाउस वुड बी शॉकिंग इनफ. सो उसके बाद जेरार्ड क्या कहता है, सो ही सेज बाय द वे व्हाट पर्टिकुलर लाइन ऑफ क्राइम डू यू एम्ब्रेस और आरंट यू अ स्पेशलिस्ट. एम्ब्रेस मीन्स तुम किस क्राइम में इन्वॉल्व हो. सो वो क्या कहता है, वो आगे पूछता है इंट्रूडर से अबाउट द क्राइम इन विच ही हैज स्पेशलाइज्ड इन. सो ही आस्क्स हिम अबाउट द लाइन ऑफ क्राइम एंड इन विच ही हैज स्पेशलाइज्ड इन इट. इंट्रूडर सेज माय स्पेशलिटी इज जूल रॉबरी, योर कार विल डू मी अ ट्रीट, इट्स सर्टेनली अ डैंडी बस. नाउ डैंडी बस का मतलब है एन एक्सेलेंट बस. सो बस इज रेफरिंग टू द व्हीकल ऑफ जेरार्ड. सो द इंट्रूडर ही रिप्लाइड दैट ही स्पेशलाइज्ड इन जूल रॉबिंग एंड ही एडेड दैट जेरार्ड्स कार वुड बी अ गिफ्ट फॉर हिम बिकॉज इट वॉज वेरी स्टाइलिश, इट वॉज एन एक्सेलेंट कार. सो ही इज हैप्पी टू गेट हिज कार एंड ही सेज दैट योर कार विल डू मी अ ग्रेट ट्रीट एंड इट इज बी अ गिफ्ट फॉर हिम, इट वॉज एन एक्सेलेंट व्हीकल फॉर हिम एंड ही स्पेशलाइज्ड इन जूल रॉबरी. जेरार्ड क्या कहता है, आई एम अफ्रेड जूल्स आर फ्यू एंड फार बिटवीन इन द वाइल्ड्स ऑफ एसेक्स. टू दिस जेरार्ड कमेंटेड दैट इन एसेक्स जूल्स वर हार्डली फाउंड, दूर दूर तक उसे कहीं भी जो हीरे जवाहरात है नहीं मिलेंगे. And he wanted to say that it was useless for the intruder to visit the area as he would not find any jewel there. तो ये सब कुछ उसके लिए व्यर्थ जाने वाला है क्योंकि उसे वहां दूर दूर तक कहीं भी जूल्स नहीं मिलेंगे इन द वाइल्ड ऑफ एसेक्स. इस पर इंट्रूडर क्या कहता है, सो आर द कॉप्स, आई कैन रिटायर हेयर नाइसली फॉर अ लिटिल वाइल. एंड इंट्रूडर की जो इंटेंशंस हैं वो क्लियर निकल के आ रहे हैं. ही सेज दैट जस्ट एज द जूल्स आर रेयर इन दिस एरिया, कॉप्स वर आल्सो गोइंग टू बी वेरी स्केर्स इन एसेक्स एंड सो ही कुड लिव देयर पीसफुली. ही वांटेड टू रिटायर एंड ही वांटेड टू लीड अ कंफर्टेबल लाइफ, सो देयर वुड बी नो कॉप्स हेयर इन दिस एरिया. कॉप्स मीन्स पुलिसमैन. सो यहाँ पुलिस भी कम होगी एंड दिस वे ही वॉज गोइंग टू लिव अ कंफर्टेबल लाइफ. जेरार्ड कहते हैं, यू मीन टू लिव विद मी, अ ट्राइफल सडन इजंट इट, यू हैव नॉट बीन इनवाइटेड. ट्राइफल सडन, ट्राइफल हियर मीन्स अ लिटिल सडन. सो जेरार्ड जो है वो पूछता है इंट्रूडर से दैट ही वांटेड टू लिव विद हिम एंड ही कमेंटेड दैट दिस डिसीजन वाज सडन एंड दैट ही हैड नॉट बीन इनवाइटेड टू लिव विद हिम. सो जेरार्ड कहता है कि तुम उसके साथ रहने की बात कर रहे हो और ये जो सडन डिसीजन है, अ लिटिल सडन डिसीजन जो उसने तय कर लिया है इस वक्त, ही हैड नॉट बीन इनवाइटेड, उसे तो इनवाइट भी नहीं किया गया है. सो हाउ कैन ही थिंक ऑफ लिविंग विद हिम. इंट्रूडर क्या कहता है, यू वोंट बी हियर सो लॉन्ग, सो आई डिडंट ट्रबल यू टू आस्क. सो इंट्रूडर क्या कहता है, दैट He did not take the trouble of asking for permissions because Gerard, he won't be there for long. He would not be staying there for long. वो वहाँ अब ज़्यादा देर तक रहने वाला नहीं है. And that's why he did not take the trouble of asking permissions. So intruder क्या कहता है, You won't be here long. So I didn't trouble to ask. Gerard पूछता है, What do you mean? And the intruder says, This is your big surprise. I'm going to kill you. So Gerard, जब ये पूछता है कि वो क्या कहना चाहता है, what did he mean by that? The intruder, he replied that the surprise was that he intended to kill him. तो वो अपनी मंशा जो है उसके सामने जाहिर कर देता है, अपने intentions को clear करता है that he was going to kill Gerard. So dear students, we will stop here today, and in the next session we will read and find out whether the intruder is able to kill Gerard, or Gerard with his wit and calmness, the presence of mind, is able to help himself and take out or come out of this difficult situation. So we'll meet next. Have a nice day. Thank you.